give you a little update. Of morning hunt, me and Corey was like, no, we ain't gonna sleep, and so we head up to the river on after midnight, and it was raining bad. Dirt roads, we used to it. We just took the steering wheel by the horns. Just go shallop hunting. This is the outcome. Nice show, dude. Screwed in video. Gretchen shot him in the shoulder blade, so he ain't very happy about the situation. Oh, huge 7x7.
5x5. That's what you call exercise program. That's where we go find bulls.
How's the bone shooter making out on a recovery mode?
Bouncing
around like a spring chicken. He still has a little bit stressed about it, but we got some chocolate bars along, so I think we'll recover, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Dirksen called me over, see what we find here. So, what do you find? Highway to have Albertans. Trigger spots with his hawk eyes.
Which way you want to go? Straight up?
Over here, this way.
Alright, let's go up.
What do you figure, Dreger? How was the morning hunt?
It was nice. We called in two bulls at the same time. Dirksen was a shooter, he winged it right at the shoulder blade, so that one went up in smoke. Things are looking good. We're sitting on the Trans-Canada Highway of the Eltons. Got our soup cooking. It's for snow, but we're not in a camp yet. Looks too nice in here.
We bought our something from the Home Hardware. We put the stew in the water, and it's supposed to be a heating bag, so we'll see what's going to happen if it explodes or not. Did you? Out of a choo-choo train. Hang.
raining hard.
We got across the Niger River. It's been raining all day and we're soaked to the bone, so we're going to camp and cook us up a steak in the house. Maybe eat all night. A couple of noodles that we had around 10 in the morning just kind of disappeared on us.
Alrighty, take the swim over the river.
Yeah, you want to see the wipeout?
Yeah. Yeah, we had a hard day on the slopes. Now we're going back for some steak and baked potatoes.
Have you been a chef before? Flip and burritos.
Call me Chef Herlock. No, Chef Flipper.
Right.
I got my name from a professional flip-ism out of the Tour of Tiras. Chad. Faulty McGashian. Dude, I'm old. Easy. Keep it nervous for your video camera. Hey, I saw.